There's nothing more important in this planet than God and your relationship with him. Coming to understand the reality of Flying Spaghetti Monster and what he has planned for you in this life. It is only by finding the true religion on this planet that you can be assured that you are doing what's expected of you. There are many false religions on this planet, many religions that have some of the truth and many lies to control, parts of the truth and added falseness to beguile. But with Flying Spaghetti Monster, you know that you can throw out the parts that are rotten. Not like in other religions, where when you see a story that's obviously false, like the story of Jonah, the story that's obviously useless, like the story of Lot, you can just remove it. You don't have to believe it if you want. Pastafarians get to choose which parts of our religions we believe, and the parts that we don't believe, we're free to just throw away. And that is a Pastafarian doctrine. I think you'll see a lot of people doing it in other religions, but only Pastafarians actually believe that you can choose which parts of your religion to believe and which parts to ignore. And whatsoever thou shalt speak when moved upon by his Flying Spaghetti Monster shall be scripture, shall be the will of the Lord, and power of God unto salvation. Does Flying Spaghetti Monster speak to you? Do you hear his voice in your heart? If you do, please write it down. If our God speaks to you, if Creator speaks to you, keep a record. Tell other people. Let us know what he's saying. You are a prophet of Flying Spaghetti Monster. He talks to you in your heart. He tells you what truth is. And when you hear it, write it down. Write it down and share it with the rest of us, so that we can all know what God is saying today. Pastafarianism is different than most religions in that we explicitly make the point that our scripture need not be believed literally. Of course, that is by a quote from the prophet Bobby Anderson. I certify to you that the gospel which I preach to you is not made up by men. For I neither received it of man, neither was I taught it, but by revelation from Flying Spaghetti Monster. It is only through revelation from Flying Spaghetti Monster that we can find truth, that we can be assured that the things we believe are real. And isn't that what we want to find? The real religion, the true religion. Well, true religion is not violent. True religion is accepting. True religion does not split us into two groups, us and them. True religion teaches us that there is only one team, and we're all part of it. How many murders have been enacted in the name of your God? How much theft has been done in the name of Yahweh? How many murders have been done in the name of Allah? How long must the violence continue before you give up the violent religions? The heathen and pagan religions of the past, which reward violence, which reward murder and separation. I was raised a Mormon for many years of my life. I went on a mission to New Zealand, knocked on the doors. Today, the Mormons are gathering together in Salt Lake City for a huge conference today and tomorrow. It's their general semi-annual conference. Last year about this time, in November, they released a policy that said that children of same-sex couples could not be members of this church. That those children would have to wait until they were 18 years of age, and then they must go in an interview with their religious superior and denounce the homosexual relationship that their parents were involved in. That happened about a year ago. but the Mormons stated that no children of same-sex marriages can join their church. And since that day, the suicide rate of the homosexual children of Mormons doubled. In the last year, Utah's teenage gay suicide rate has doubled because their tribe told them that they weren't worthy, that their love was not true, that their love was false, and that their life was false. And their children started to take their own lives. They started to enact violence upon themselves. In the name of God, in the name of love. Hi, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for coming by and watching my video and subscribing to my channel and liking or disliking and commenting and calling me an asshole or whatever. And I'll see you next time.